shall overcome. Yes, we can.
I have a dream today.
I'm still the greatest of all time.
There were 6,000 applicants, and they only selected 23.
Dr. Daniel Hill Williams.
Mary McLeod Bethune.
Alice Walker.
Phyllis Wheatley.
With hope. Good morning.
Prince George's County Public Schools, celebrating African American history.
Born February 17, 1963, a retired NBA player and active businessman, labeled by most the greatest basketball player of all time.
Michael Jeffrey Jordan was born in Brooklyn, New York on February 17, 1963. Following high school, he earned a basketball scholarship from North Carolina University. After winning the Naismith College Player of the Year Award in 1984, Jordan decided to leave North Carolina to enter the NBA draft. He was selected with the third overall pick by the Chicago Bulls. He was selected to the NBA All-Star Game and named Rookie of the Year. He would go on to win 5 regular season MVP awards, 6 NBA championships, 6 NBA Finals MVP awards, 3 All-Star Game MVP awards, and Defensive Player of the Year. In 2009, he was inducted into the Basketball Hall of Fame.
He had a dream. Do you?
Prince George's County Public Schools, celebrating African American history.